Thai raised curry paste is a fundamental element to create many, many Thai dishes. In this episode, I'm going to use Thai raised curry paste to make Thai steamed fish curry, or well known in Thai, Ho Mok. Commonly, in Thailand, Ho Mok is cooked in banana leaf cups. It's looked locally. However, you can use lambkins as well. In this video, I'm going to use lambkins. It's very, very convenient. Firstly, you have to prepare the cabbage. You have to cook the cabbage in the boiling water for 1 minute and then drain and wash with the cold water. And you can use the towel paper to squeeze the some excess water, and then after that you will get the cooked cabbage for ready to put in the Thai fish curry. Okay, now I'm going to make the Thai fish curry. So in the first step, I'm going to whisk the egg and Thai raised curry paste. I have 1/4 cup of Thai curry paste. You can buy Thai red curry paste in the supermarket, or you can make, you know, the homemade Thai red curry paste by your own. If you like to make the homemade Thai red curry, I put the link below this video there.
Pour coconut cream into the curry paste mixture.
Okay, now I'm going to get my fish.
Add minced fish and combine the fish mixture until smooth and incorporated.
Alright, seasoned with the sugar. And fish sauce. When you add fish sauce, you have to be careful, because sometimes the Thai raised curry paste, they put salt, and the shrimp paste is very salty. So if you're not sure, just slightly to put the fish sauce, and then just take a little bit to get the balance of sweetness and saltiness. Alright, now I'm going to add the aromatic herbs, Thai basil. Just a small handful of Thai basil.
And finely cut kaffalam leaves. Slice or cut 50 grams of fish fillet. Place 2 tablespoons of cabbage in the lambkin. Spoon the curry over the cabbage, put a couple fish fillets, and cover the fillet with the curry mixture.
Cook in the steamer for 20 minutes, but actually that depends how big of your lambkins. And you can check with the spoon. And you just stick in the fish curry and then check until your spoon comes clean.
For serving, garnish coconut cream topping, kaffalan leaves, and chili skins.
This is so good, and this one good for the dinner, and I think such a good meal. And let's try this one and use the Thai red curry paste. I have more videos on my channel, Comfy Cozy Kitchen with Jari. And if you want the full recipe, you can look at the link under the my video. And again, please, please subscribe my channel. And thank you for watching. See you next time. Bye.